the U.S. Olympic track and field trials. The United States' best athletes compete across 23 different events, including the race walk, in hopes of punching their tickets to Tokyo for the 2021 Summer Olympic Games. After being selected for the New Generation Track and Field Running Workshop, I flew from Flagstaff to Eugene and was able to make it to Hayward Field for the last few events of the day, including the 1500 meter semifinals and the 3000 meter steeplechase. Enjoy. Landed in Eugene, just a bit stressed because it is 3:41. I've heard it takes about 20 minutes to get there. 1500 starts at 4:05. Really hoping I can get there in time. It's a long shot, but it's possible. We made it.
Is that Sanjo right there?
We get to see the second heat.
Thank you.
Thank you.